Okay, boys and girls, we're going to start our sombrero art project. First thing that you need to do is fold your paper hamburger style and hot dog style. So first hot dog, unfold it, and then fold it in half again, hamburger style. Okay, now you're gonna grab a black crayon and put a dot on that fold line on both ends of the paper. Then you're gonna draw a big curved smiley face line to connect those dots. Next, use your crayon to put a dot in the middle top of the paper, and then you're going to go about halfway over on that middle fold line on each side, and you're gonna draw a curved line to connect those dots. This will be the top of your sombrero. Now you're going to draw another curved line from the side to the middle of the top of the hat, and then on the other side, the same thing. And then just another curved line to finish off the top of your sombrero. Do you see your sombrero now? Now it's time to grab your construction paper crayons. You can tell they're construction paper by the label, and we are going to fill our sombrero with patterns. Maybe dotted lines, maybe wavy lines, maybe zigzag lines. You could even make a pattern with shapes, but I want you to completely fill up your sombrero with different patterns and different lines. Off our amazing sombrero, we're going to use some glue and put some dots on our sombrero. This will make it so that we can add really cool things like sequins and pom-poms and even maybe some glitter if you're being really awesome. Okay, the final step to our amazing sombrero project is to cut it out. And we will only do this after all the decorations, the glue, the glitter, and anything else we've added to our beautiful sombrero has dried. Otherwise, you might lose some of your really cool decorations. All right, guys, can't wait to see what you create.